Any gear. That's worth some money.
Hello, I'm John Howard, and welcome back to my playthrough of Batman Arkham Origins. And Batman away. Did I take you? And Batman away some other direction. Go Batman away twice. Okay. Well, four guys left and all the guys are right there. Let's see, what direction? You. And they see me. Okay. Back here. Fine, we'll do it your way. Take it out, stupid. And Batman away this way. Okay, that leaves. Dump me down the stairs, and the guy with body armor. No, can't do that. Should be able to get you. Maybe? And down you go. That was a lot quicker and a lot easier than last time. I think I can...
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone. But I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear. I don't know what your game is, but old man Falcone will be in your debt if you take Cobblepot down. He's right through that door back there.
No thanks. I don't need the Falcones in my debt.
But we're gonna do it anyways.
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Tried to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
I promise. I'll make him do it.
making the chicken dirty. But they ain't making the sound I wanna hear.
Because I'm Batman.
Are you waiting for? Are you waiting for a further invitation? Get out, you bloody workers! Are you happy? What are you waiting for? Punch him in the face!
Sharp and shiny!
Are you waiting for a further invitation?
Come there. Beat him up, and go. Knockout. And we have Deathstroke.
It appears the game's over before it even begins. I'm not playing games, Slade. Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
I expect this will be the fight of your life. Enjoy your life, alone. A flawed technique. You have skill.
No fucking special counter him. I think that was a yes.
And yet another opportunity you failed not to push over after all.
Don't die. Beat down. Punch it. Counter. Man, beat down, man, beat down, beat down, beat down, beat down. Punch him, punch him, kick. Get your staff. Now what? And a sword. God, how pain in the butt this fight was. Okay.
Know that you die with honor.
And I'll try to beat that stroke next time.